Well, hey folks, Species 7 here. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for joining me today. And we are on the Ricciville map. And I'm just going to start getting some TMR ready here. Now, yeah. I have noticed that these two work. The grass drying plant, yeah, the screens do not work. So, unfortunate, but yeah. I mean, I think the machine works, but you don't know how much is there and how much has been processed. Unfortunately. Oops. No, no, no. Come here. Well, I hope it takes actual bales. Kind of doesn't look like it, eh? No, it doesn't seem to matter where. How about just here? Ah, there we go. Okay. Alright, that didn't actually register as anything. Well, let's see how we do, shall we? Do hope Brody's doing well today. I imagine you'll be seeing this on a Sunday. Yeah, see, there's no... Now, I know we've got a ton of grass in here. But, unfortunately, it doesn't tell us. Anyway, as I say, you'll probably see this on a Sunday, but it is, in fact, Saturday. And thankfully, it's just raining its butt off outside. So, happy days. Doesn't look like we're going to have worries of wildfires for at least a little bit. It's nice in this part of the world, believe me. Going to stay on. At least not real long. Let's see if we can give it a little nudgy, shall we? There we go. Yes. Just like that. That looks pretty good. Alright, we should be able to pick that up and get it to the other side without too much damage. Looks good. There we go. Wow. Far from perfect, but I'd say all we gotta do is get it to that square. Slow down very gently. Yeah, that would have more than willing to go flinging off the front. Oh, now it's showing 4,000, but these two aren't disappearing. Oh, and these are, these mods aren't from the map author, eh? These are mods I got from another site. Well... I don't know. No, doesn't want to take them even one at a time. So, let's just move them out of the way. Well, that's certainly not the optimum result. We'll see what we can do about it. See how we do. Well, it's supposed to be able to take that. Okay, this one gives me an option. Did that ever sink on the suspension? Did you see that? Wow. All right, well. Of course, there's no way to check anymore, but I'm sure that I dumped grass in there. He says, or did I dump it all into the I don't think so. I don't think so. Well, it certainly recognized silage right away. Oh, in certain spots. Yep. There we go. Takes a little while to register, eh? A little while indeed. Grass. So I did put some straight grass in here. So let's load this. I mean, maybe I just didn't get that far. You guys know how terrible my memory is. Now, I know that thing won't take straight grass. That's why we have this. So... recognizes that I'm here. Well, like I said, maybe it's, although, see, you don't see any zeros come on either, which I think the other ones, the screens had zeros on them before you added anything. Oh, now I get to start filling. Grass. Hey, oh, I see. Okay. I guess I didn't actually add it, although I thought I had. Interesting. Of course, we still need to figure out why it would only take one bale. But for now, See, I wonder if maybe. Coming with? Good deal. What the heck? What's going on here? Why is that trailer trying to come with me? Okay, that's just a little weird. It's just a little weird. Well, I've surely never seen nothing like that before, I'll tell you what. No, it's just weird. Well, I know better than to park these two side by side. Apparently they get along just a little too well. Yes, indeed. Alright. Oh, yeah. I have great fun with this. Okay. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh, where are you going? Oh, are you serious? Okay, did you guys see that? Watch. I actually had to come up with straw for a second. Okay, that actually worked. Alrighty then. Yeah. Well, we know I'm gonna do that again. Cause that was just too funky. Alright, so. Indeed. There we go. Always close the door. And away we go. Perfect. I don't believe that. Oh well. I mean, it's actually working. Hmm. Okay. Alrighty, well. Surprising or not, oh crap. Results are results. Oh, we're just doing great this morning. Okay, well. Like I said, it may not have been as expected, but at least something happened. So is the next question. Do I have a shovel for this? There's some way to get that stuff off the ground, as it were. What do we got there? I think there's just rear weight, front weight, and the other fork. So, well, I wonder. I don't actually have. Yeah. Huh. I guess I don't actually have a forage wagon, because I think that would pick it up too, but. Well, it's just a pallet fork, so no, I'm going to have to go and get a bucket. Off to fetch a bucket of water. Yeah, I'm doing, just plowing the field where I've harvested the, I believe it was the cotton, actually. I just started giving it a plow. Hey, what happens if I push this button, man? Yoo-hoo. Now I'll likely have to load it into that trailer. As I don't think. So I guess these are just, this would be like another starter farm. Might have to make use of that if we move into these bigger grain fields. Interesting. But that'll be another time. We're having a hard enough time keeping up with what we have. And here we go. Okay. Well, well, Mr. Mall, we would like, please. What's the matter, buddy? And frontal leathers. No, unfortunately, Looks like we got pretty much the stock bucket. 940 liters. He's a little bit sad. Now, just out of curiosity, only telehandler or wheel loader. Ah, too bad. Because this is much better. It holds like 7,900 liters. So, oh well. Darn and all that. I guess we're gonna have to get this guy. Our animal trailer. Okay. Well, it's rather amusing that he, straw blower there actually managed to load that. Found the trigger from over there. That is a rather strange occurrence. Between that and the dual hookup, I don't know. We're having quite a day here on the farm. Quite a day indeed. So I'm glad everybody seems to be enjoying this map so far. I know that I am. I really hope if you're at all able that you are helping out Old Man 102, the author of this map. As I've said before, a very, very nice member of the farm sim community, and having a bit of a rough time. So, like I say, if you can help out, it would be appreciated. There is a PayPal link in the description down below. And if you'd like the details of what's going on with them, then watch my first video on this particular farm. Yeah, this isn't exactly a tip-friendly trailer. Yeah, I can't tip into that, can I? Oh, sure, the other side. Wouldn't you know it? Why? I didn't even try and make you move. I know to start the engine. Give me a second here. Oh, I wonder if it maybe... No. I thought maybe you could get the, Oh, that works, doesn't it? Now, I'm just curious. If I change the tip side... Ah, okay. So that's not gonna matter. Alright. I was just wondering if maybe it would switch those rail signs. Because I can't see it wanting to tip over that meshed section. And you'd think it would want to tip the other way. Alright, well that's certainly easier to do. Really? You need that little tiny bit, are you? Oh, that's alright. It wasn't a very big cleanup. It was less than a bale, so... Alright, so grab that last teeny tiny little bit. Maybe. Helps if you don't have the bucket tipped down so far it spills out again right away. And that... is that... what the heck? Alright. Weird happening number three. Now, if I park the tractors side by side, will they both drive away? Okay. Okay. And straw. Boom. I see, there's a little flap underneath that thing that opens. Oh, that was just pathetic. But hey, we've actually got a little bit of it there now. So let's make one last. Hey, there still isn't any. See, but 110,000. That's certainly more than I put in there with that thing. Let's try something here. I don't like doing this because, of course, it uses up our food and it changes our crops and it does on and on and on and on, but it should also tell me if this thing actually works. So I'm going to take this up to, I guess, 1800. No. Still nothing. Well, that's odd. Okay, you don't, oops. Yeah, you don't get a, an indicator at all if it's not turned on, so. Yeah, now it shows up. but no hay. Alright, well, I'm going to have to give this a day or so to figure out if it works at all. If not, then I guess we empty the grass out of it. Get rid of it. And go back to the other method of drying grass. Looks like that's the only grass drying place, eh? Although this shows it does all, whereas this just does the grass, eh? So maybe we can just do it here at the fermenting plant. We can get rid of this thing. We may end up doing that then, because that's, well, we'll see. If I don't get anything out of it by tomorrow, I can assume it's pretty much toast and we'll just get rid of it. So, there you go, guys. That's going to be an episode. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. Again, I urge you to please help support the map author, Old Man 102. Until next time, well, take care of each other, folks. And ciao for now.